podcast, and on today's episode of Train Like a Rockstar, we are hosting Anna Cortesi. Hi, Anna.
Hi, Andreas.
Anna is a clinical dietitian and nutritionist, and since fitness is directly related to nutrition, it's essential to follow a suitable nutrition and fitness program for the best results.
Well, yes. While everyone's nutritional requirements are different depending on their goals and activities, there are some certain foods and snacks that can give the right balance of carbohydrates, of fat and protein, not to completely satisfy one's hunger before workout, but mostly fuel the workout. Consume around 2.5 to 3 hours before the workout, and it should contain mainly cereals like oats, muesli, pasta, whole grain bread, fruits and vegetables. Some snacks then that one can consume during a workout could be small cereal bars with cobble mix, carbs, dried or fresh fruits, and especially bananas, as we all know. Athletes have to make sure that they hydrate properly as well during a workout or before the match. This can be done through healthy isotonic drinks to replace electrolytes lost during the exercise, such as chloride, calcium, magnesium, sodium and potassium, or water with a squeeze of fresh fruit juices to give a carb boost to the body. Yogurt, and of course pulses such as beans for the non-meat eaters.